streets to save the streets.
We got London on the track. On the track. On the
track. On the track. You understand? Young Stunner. Rich gang.
What did we talk wrong? Woo.
You know what I'm saying?
It's time for a change. I hate religion. All sin has been taken away. I'm saved, not sold. Salvation is a gift that you can't earn.
Our motto is to change the streets, to save the streets.
Mama, I'll see you in hell.
I want you to live a life.
I promise it's gonna be healing for you. I promise you, baby. I promise you.
Start it off.
It's good to be here. Welcome to Grace in the Park Ministry. We're a non-denominational ministry.
We ain't got no more middleman. We don't have to go to the middleman. You don't have to come through me to get your healing. Your healing is already inside you. All you got to do is believe. You don't need me to get your healing. You don't have to have your pastor on speed dial to pray for you 3-4 in the morning. It's in you. It's already in you. God wants to serve you. There is no middleman.
Because you know, at the end of the day, we got it mixed up. We actually think we're holy because of what we do. When in reality, we're only holy because of who we believe in. So, you know, for all the holy, you know what I'm saying, extra saved people, I got news for you. There's more of us like out there like me. And at the end of the day, you know what I'm saying? As long as you believe in the death, burial, and resurrection of Jesus Christ, you are saved to redemption. You are saved.
When I used to buy my dope, when I went to one man, it was 17. If I went to two men, it was 18. When I went to three men, it was 19. The more men I went to, the higher my dope got. Now, I go straight to Columbia. And Columbia is not the Columbia United Body. Columbia is Jesus. I go straight through. I go straight through. So, I just want you guys to think about that. But going forward, can we just give Jesus a hand clap, please?